Hey, it's Danielle with 4 Patriots. And today, I want to take you on a short tour of our backup power solutions so you can learn what's best for you, how you can use them, what they can power, and more. When it comes to solar backup power, 4 Patriots offers a range of options, from backup power that fits in your pocket to portable power that can juice up the big appliances in your home, and even an option in between. So, for starters, and a great tool to have on hand anytime, is the Patriot Power Cell. It's a portable power bank designed to bring your USB-powered gadgets back to life. Now, in most cases, it means your phone, but nowadays, so many tools and gadgets can fire up with USB power. There's portable blenders, GPS devices, Bluetooth speakers. You get the idea. The Patriot Power Cell can recharge by plugging into the wall if power is available, or if necessary, it can recharge using the free power of the sun. It has an integrated solar panel right here. And it's ruggedized, so you can take it with you wherever you go, whether that's out running errands or a far-flung campsite. It stands up to drops, splashes, all kinds of jostling, no worries. And it can power 2 phones at once, which could be pretty handy. The Patriot Power Cell is a great solution, but it can only take you so far, especially in a blackout. It can't power larger items, and you can't plug a regular AC plug into it. So, for critical medical devices or laptops, your Wi-Fi, a mini fridge, you need something bigger. That's where the Patriot Power Sidekick comes in. It clocks in at nearly 300 watts, so with the Sidekick on hand, you're ready for even more protection, security, comfort, and convenience. Your computer and monitor? Check. Television? Yep, can do. A CPAP machine? Lights? A small fan? Yep, it can power all these things and so much more. It's truly powerful, and it's a super portable solution. It weighs in just at over 8 pounds, and it comes with a handy 40-watt solar panel, so you can charge your Sidekick up for free using only the sun. For communications, lighting, comfort, and long-term power outages, your Sidekick is really an amazing option. And so long as what you want to fire up doesn't exceed 300 watts, you're in business. But what if you want even more? The smaller size of the Sidekick means, of course, there's a limit to what it can do. And if you're facing an extended blackout, you're off-grid, or you want to power larger appliances and more, then the Patriot Power Generator 1800 is your best option. It's like a Sidekick, only supersized to power the big stuff. I'm talking about a refrigerator, microwave, coffee maker, vacuum cleaner, toaster oven, sump pump, washer, chainsaw, hot plate. Yeah, really, the list is very long. So how can it do all that? Because it has a peak power of 1800 watts. So long as you don't exceed that, it can power nearly anything. And yet, it's still only 40 pounds. So even with all that power, you can easily move it from room to room or pop it in your trunk and take it with you on the go. The Patriot Power Generator 1800 comes with its own solar panel too, of course. But this time, we're talking about a 100 watt version. Free power from the sun. So you can grab solar power outside while your generator is powering things inside. And the 1800, like all our power solutions, runs with no gas, no fumes, no noise, and no fuss. So no matter which you choose, you're safe. There you have it. Pocket-sized power with the Patriot Power Cell, portable, robust power with the Patriot Power Sidekick, and a best combination of big power and portability with the Patriot Power Generator 1800. No matter which you choose, you'll have peace of mind in a pinch. That's all for today. Be sure to subscribe below to see more videos like this one and dive even deeper on each of these power products. And for more information on any of our preparedness solutions, you can always visit 4patriots.com. Thanks for watching.